Okay guys, so let's start with switch case. What is switch case? Let me explain you with the help of an example. So let me assume that you go to a hotel. Okay, so first of all, what do you do when you go to a hotel? You go to the waiter and you say, you sit on the table, you ask the waiter to bring you the menu. Okay, what does the menu do here? Okay, the menu here is executed. Okay, and why do we have break statements over here? Why have we written these jump statements known as these jump statements break? Just because, let's assume that you wrote one once, and if we don't apply a break over here, then case two will be also executed. This is known as a fall through. This is known as a fall through. When you forget to apply a break statement, all the cases below the one that has been executed or has been matched to your choice gets on execution. So, and if there, let's assume that you have only one. And so let's see a small code from the compiler. This is a small code that I have written in Java. So now see, there is a choice entered over here. When you enter the choice, then after entering the choice, you have your expression. The expression is you have taken the input from the user. So this is how switch case exactly works. You'll find this whole program in a PDF that I'll provide you with.